Back to Antonelli. Now Abdullah left of the key with 15. Hassan puts it on the floor between his legs. Pass up top, George Kiernan. Straight on 24. Footer for three. Right side from Pearson with Sestina on him. Right side, Dom Antonelli for three. This is one of the best four-minute stretches for the Mids in that time. Pearson pump fake for three. Kiernan steps into a left side three. In the books.
Special K.
42.
Backdoor cut. Carter got the layup. Beautiful dish. Scooper, score it! Then he draws the foul. George, gonna go down, slump it home! I don't believe it. What on earth is happening here?